I can't stand the amount of money that state governments have around the country to pay for events. Now, a lot of governments do things like in South Australia, oh, we're going to pay X million dollars to the AFL so we can have gather round. Literally, the WWE is being paid money by the West Australian government to have the events there, the Elimination Chamber. In New South Wales, they are paying money to the UFC. So the UFC holds events in Sydney. Well, guess who's now getting on the action? Australian sporting codes. So much so that there is a dispute right now between Cricket Australia and the MCG about whether or not the taxpayers of Victoria will pay for the Boxing Day test to be on Boxing Day in Victoria. Now, at the moment, the Victorian government is saying, no, sorry, if you want to move it, that's your call, but we're not paying for you to keep it. And you know what? I completely agree with them. Someone somewhere has to say no. Now, they'll always tell you there's an economic upside, and yes, sometimes there always is. But the idea that Cricket Australia is trying to hold the proverbial gun to the head of the Victorian taxpayer over the Boxing Day test, if it disappears, for once it won't be Victorian Labor's fault.